intro time. What's up, guys? AK-47 here, and I'm playing with Toxic. He's over here getting triggered because I wolfed him online with Conor McGregor.
He didn't wreck me, by the way. No, he didn't. He's cheating. Always spamming using the same move.
Alright, let's go, guys.
Dude, only using two characters. I don't use any other characters because they're freaking all white.
Really? There's another black guy. Hope you know. And he has a red mohawk.
And he's trash. I tried him. Okay. Leave it there. Okay, can we go full now?
Yeah, so you guys ready? He's gonna take this butt weapon. Touch gloves, bro. Why didn't you touch gloves? Damn, look at that. Already got him stunned, boys. And you were saying that I was the one spamming. You keep punching even when I'm on the ground.
What was that? Wait, hold on.
We both hit each other.
Damn, Jericho! Oh my god, Jericho, stop! You're on the hotel. You're spamming.
I'm not just spamming. You can hear me spamming.
Yeah, he's spamming everybody like
triangle on X.
It's actually not triangle on X.
I mean, it's triangle and square. Shut up. Damn.
Oh my
damn,
god.
Damn. Damn. One hit.
You're not beating this character, Ashley. Only beat two characters.
Nope. I could have put you in the Kimura lock. You lucky I didn't put you in the Kimura lock. I would have tapped you out. KO.
Okay. No, that character's so strong.
What's up, guys? Hit him. Fail. But let's do this a second time. Yeah.
Jericho is only being two characters.
Alright, let's both Jericho, be some trash characters. Let's both be some trash characters.
Oh, you want to be trash characters? Okay. The guy with the red mohawk, he's the worst I've ever played in this game.
I'm not being him. If you guys saw my video yesterday I played this, you guys saw me beat the guy I was going against in the second round. I don't go that far unless I go against someone really trash. If I'm being someone really trash.
Oh, Jericho, I thought it was 20 really seconds. Right, now you're lying, Jericho.
Oh no, that was my first match I did yesterday. Check the video, guys. I beat someone with Conor McGregor within 20 seconds. And look at the match after that. I won in the second round. Who you be?
If you're subscribed, please unsubscribe. Please.
We're being some people really trash this time. Mark the key, whatever. Let's go.
I'm gonna get my butt whooped because I'm trapped with this character.
Stop going for the grapples. Beautiful hand skills here, the right and the left. Oh, Jacasey goes for the takedown. Unable Jacasey, to
land. No, why you always run?
You go
bro,
for
stop
the grapples,
running.
Bro. Hold on. Right there.
Stop running, bro. You're always retreating. And
he's
eating some shots.
Oh! He's got him hurt here. Oh, got so lucky I missed that. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Hold on, time out, time out.
You punch me one more time, Jericho. You're moving. Why are you saying the timeout?
I had to do something. Damn.
You're moving.
Now I am.
You were always moving.
Can I
TKO? TKO. Oh, man.
No, I wanted to hit you with the Kimura, bro.
Hard inside leg kick. Yeah, oh, pure shot there, lands flush. What a wild exchange. And now he lands a combination.
He's
keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. Well, he gets cracked at the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable.
You know you're at a seminar, right?
This game makes no sense. He's looking at off the center line.
Straight right.
Man, are these guys? Ooh, let's go.
Are you sure this guy's bad, or you're just bad with him?
Yeah, I'm probably just bad with him.
He's got good action. Dang it, he's not bad. He does so much damage.
KO. Looks good. Next match. This match, I will be Eddie Alvarez.
Jericho.
Let's see who Toxic will
the
be.
That's the guy I bet in what's gonna call us. 15.
What?
That's the guy I bet in the first round. Jericho! I have a dodging tactic. Literally, no one could touch me. I went to round four just dodging. We get to a lightweight bout between Eddie
Alvarez. Toxic. That one match that I keep bragging about, you know, that I say I won in 20 seconds. I actually won it in like 10 because I was doing accelerated time. This is what you do. This is what you do. I got you. Can't hit you, huh? Damn. Going against my little brother. So yeah, I'm about to whoop him in the first round with accelerated time. So yeah, he said, you know what's his rules? Lottie skip. What are you doing? Yes. He said that he said no blocking, no ducking, just punching. That's all he could do. That's close. Come on. We can't anymore. Yeah, we can't no more. Damn. I forgot. I can't punch slow. Are you serious? And that's my win.
You keep cheating, I'm so slow.
I guess we're having a rematch. BRB. Hi guys, we're having a rematch, so of course he wants me to be someone that's trash. So I'm being Michael Cahisa again. And he's gonna be who I was, which is Eddie Alvarez. I'm still gonna whoop him. Lolti, you know we started, right?
Oh, hello,
you know you're Tony, right?
Oh my god.
Done. 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 Done.
No.
We could do this and then do another one after. You're 4 years older than me.
Huh?
You're 4 years older than me.
4 years older. How old are you?
29. All right, let's go. You're 33. Square, triangle, and square.
Square, triangle.
Square. Touch gloves.
What, a square?
Triangle, square. The punching buttons. Just spam the punching buttons. Damn, damn. I just did that, Lil T.
Hold up, I wanna see the move that I just did. When I really is. Oh my god! Can I?
I only pressed it three times and then my character, he decided to do some extra punches.
Looking!
Fantastic
fight.
You yeah, you just did. And I'm the winner. Yeah, Michael Cahisa with the win. Let's go. This time he's being Conor McGregor. Yeah, with him three times in a row. I mean two, but it's gonna be three. So yeah, let's do this. Oh shoot.
Only one punch at a time for you.
No, I don't agree to that. You hear this kid, people? He said one punch at a time for me. All right, deal. And then you're gonna be who I am?
Oh.
You knew I was being him.
No, I actually didn't.
I'll be him. USA, 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 USA. You know you're someone who's Italian, right? I mean, you're someone who's American, but he has Italian trunks, and then this dude is, I don't know, Russian maybe? I don't even know.
For this lightweight fight, Chiesa is 1 year the elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage.
Multi skip. Good. Touch gloves. Touch gloves. Touch gloves. Hold L2. Touch gloves. Oh my goodness! You didn't touch gloves, really?
Right left combo by Dariush. Well, he's connecting with his punches now. Took him a while to find the range.
Must be end up knocking you out. What'd I say? Yes, it was. This is three punches at a time. Move back. Well, to be fair, I did only hit you with two punches, so it was basically two punches at a time. Kahisha, you're the guy on the right. You're in the blue. Kahisha. Alright, this game. Last night said Kahisha. No, it is Kahisha. What's wrong with me? Where do I see an H after the A, the S? What do you mean, hold up?
He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You gotta get that head off the center line.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
I'm trying to get some stamina.
You got full stamina. What do you mean trying to get stamina? You're trying to get health, bro. Just admit it. What the heck? What, did you hear what I said? You got full stamina. Try spamming it. See, look at my face, bro. I'm bleeding from the eye. Alright, fine.
Ooh.
Okay. Then I could do three punches at a time. Deal?
No.
Alright, then no blocking.
Minutes have expired off the first round clock.
Hey, you can have a check too.
You got stamina.
Oh, straight right. Planning some shots.
You mean why do I have to be so good at this game? Damn! Yeah, I win, guys. Let's hit him with that replay. Boom! Straight to the nose. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and boom. Probably shake his head. Straight to the nose.